High five. Hey, what's up and welcome back to my channel, it's your girl Miriam, and today, baby, we have ourselves a Asian sweet chili chicken and rice bowl. Baby. Okay, y'all take a close look. Let's get closer and closer. Look at that. Guys, I have been making this dish long before YouTube, so I should not reach on camera. And I'm gonna stop talking. Let's take it. Okay, here we go. I'm going straight for that chicken. I'm hungry. I set my grace off camera. Come on, baby. Come on. I already know. High five. Definite must try. A little too salty, just a hair. So maybe omit another a teaspoon of that seasoning salt, but just a hair. It's okay for me, and I'm not a salty girl, but just a hair. And as you know, this is one of my cookbook recipes. If you haven't purchased a cookbook, check the description box below, okay? It is digital. It's a digital cookbook only. It is not a hard copy. It's a digital cookbook only. If you have any trouble downloading it, receiving it, or anything like that, please email me at notalkingjusteat.com. Oh, well, at gmail.com, I'm sorry. Mmm. So good. Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir. Mmm. This is definitely one of those dishes that make me happy. I love it. Look at that. It is tender. It is juicy. It is just sweet enough, but again, a hair too much salt. So when I was testing it out for exact measurements, when I made the cookbook, it was fine. It came out perfect. But today, baby, it's just a little too salty. So I would take back 1 teaspoon. So only 1 teaspoon of the seasoning salt. Mmm. I'll take a closer look. It is so good. It's easy. Make this any day of the week. Any day of the week. Simple, easy, quick. I promise you won't just be disappointed. So how are you guys doing today? How are you doing today? I'm doing just fine. Growing up, my dad always had rice. We ate so much rice. I just knew that when I had my own place, there wouldn't be a stick of rice in my house, but I keep rice in my house by the 5 pounds. I love rice. Rice and tortillas. It is so good, guy. So good. I could eat this probably a couple days a month. A few times out of the month, I could eat this. It's so good. And baby, she's back. Marcus had the lemonade, okay? Better know what time it is, okay? I don't know about you guys, but usually a rice, when you have rice, it's a 2-to-1 ratio. For every cup, you do 2 cups of water. Or I do the finger method. When the rice fills up to this line with my finger. But always know this. Keep this in the back of your mind when it comes to rice. It's always best to have too little water than too much water. Because if you have too much water, it's going to be mushy. If you don't have enough water, you can always add a little bit of water to it, a couple teaspoons or tablespoons at a time, you know? So just keep that in the back of your mind. It's always better to have not enough water than too much water. But I'm always rambling. I miss you guys. Have you been? Really good. And the combination of everything suits it well. Very, very good. Also, in the description box below, some of the kitchen utensils and everything that you see in my videos, I'll leave affiliate links, usually typically Amazon affiliate links, down in the description box below. Like the knives that I use, the cast iron pot, and the cast iron pan skillet. I'll make sure I leave those affiliate links down in the description box below so you guys, if you don't know where to buy or anything like that, but you can also get it from Walmart, you know. I'm just saying. Okay. I'm just saying. Adjust it however you like. Some of you probably would probably want a little bit of sesame oil. I don't care for sesame oil. I will do sesame seeds, but I don't care for sesame oil. It's too potent. It's too strong for me, for my taste. I'm just gonna add a few drops to that during the cooking process. I'm sure it'd be really good, but as for me, yeah, man. You can always adjust recipes to your liking. Cooking has the possibilities with cooking and food is endless. Endless possibilities. It is so good. You have to try it. It's so good. Well, I just want to come over and try it for you guys. I have company. I have company. So I'm just gonna cut this video short. And if you are new to the channel, baby, welcome. Thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you so much for being part of the fam. I greatly appreciate it. I love you guys, and I'll see you on my next video. Preach.